My name is Camille Norment. Most of my work is inspired conceptually by sound and music. I'm very interested in this notion of cultural psychoacoustics, which refers to the study of sound and music as a looking glass of sorts, or a megaphone, if you were, as a way of examining cultures and societies. My interest in the relationship between music and language, it's a very progressive music has preceded language. Music was very fundamental in the formation of language. So in that sense, music is historical to language, and yet it's very contemporary as well. It has a very wedded and symbiotic relationship to the formulation of speech and thought and understanding.